We're going to start with our investigator, Masa Saidi, who found some long lines in Hillsborough County.
Well, we have seen longer wait times at a handful of sites in Hillsborough County. We saw a rush of voters when the polls first opened at about 7 this morning. And here at the New Tampa Regional Library, the line is wrapped around the side of the building as people get off work.
We already made up our mind who to vote for, so why wait?
The wait is over. On day one of in-person voting in Florida, 8 on your side hit the streets, checking out the lines in one of the most critically important battleground counties in the state. Hillsborough. According to the supervisor of elections, there was about an hour-long wait at a handful of the 26 early voting sites in the county.
It's my first time I've ever voted.
31-year-old Angela Jimenez came to the Town and Country site a few hours after the polls opened. We saw voters wearing masks, staying socially distant, and waiting patiently in line.
How long did the entire process take you?
About 2 hours. It was just a long way, especially with 2 kids. Not easy waiting a long time, but it wasn't so rough.
The roughest part of the day? A brief downpour soaking voters. 8 on your side monitoring sites, looking for complaints related to voter intimidation, alleged fraud, problems with machines and or poll workers. For now, it appears the first day of early voting in Hillsborough went off without a hitch.
It took me about 1 hour, less than an hour. I think the process was very good. They have a lot of voting booths there. I miss a lot to me. Really, there's a lot going on right now that it's time to have your voice heard, and this is the only way you can have your voice heard.
From now until November 1st, you can vote at any of the 26 sites here in Hillsborough County. Now, if you experience any problem at any county, I want to hear about it. Please send me an email. In Hillsborough County, Masa Saidi, 8 on your side.